honest with the public. He points the fact that Tyson is still unmarried and never appears in public or speaking again.
He had homosexual tendencies in the last election. He says, quote, "Everything I had was out front." Tyson was unavailable for further comment when he learned that the news photographer going with the reporter was not Jim Duncan.
Asked about this accusation, WBOC's news photographer